Hello, Eagles. I am Tatiana Spethian, and these are your general announcements. On Wednesday, December 13th, we will be having an elementary Christmas program at 8:30 a.m. in the cafeteria. Next, on Thursday, December 14th, the elementary classrooms will be having their Christmas parties. And on Thursday and Friday, we will be dismissed at 12 p.m. On those days, high school campus will be taking semester exams. And finally, on December 15th, we will be having an early release for our Christmas break, which will be starting December 19th and ending January 2nd. Teachers will return on Tuesday the 2nd, and students will return on Wednesday the 3rd. That is all for our general announcements. Now, on to the next segment.
Good morning, Eagles. I'm Noah.
And I'm Ethan.
And these are your sports announcements for December.
On December 5th, the boys' JV team will play Spurger at home at 4:30. With the varsity team playing at 7:15, the varsity girls will play Martinsville at 6 p.m.
On December 7th through the 9th, the high school teams will go to Alto to play in the Alto tournament.
On the 7th, the junior high teams will play Chester with the girls' B team at 4:30 and the boys' B team at 5:30. Girls' A team at 6:30 and the boys' A team at 7:30.
On December 12th, the varsity boys will play Oakwood at home at 6 o'clock, and the girls will play at Wells at 6 o'clock.
On December 15th, the varsity teams will both play away at Kennard, with the girls playing at 6 p.m. and the boys playing at 7:15 p.m.
That's all for sports.
Good morning, Apple Springs Eagles.
I am Haylen Tellis.
And I am Shakira Penn.
And these are your December birthday announcements.
On the elementary campus, we have Hallie Hildebrand, Brinley Harris, Braxton Barrett, Tegan Griggs, Grayson Tyler, and Pierce King.
And now onto our high school campus, we have Kelsey Nash, Allison Monero, Peyton Williams, Liam Gregory, Wyatt Turner, Red Smith, and Hannah Sifford.
When you see them in the hallway, make sure you tell them,
Happy birthday!
Teacher Jones. Queen Mary. My mom always cleans the house at gate. And we always play in the snow at Christmas.
My mom sets up Christmas.
Dakota Campbell. Every Thanksgiving and Christmas, my whole family goes to my grandma's house. And for Thanksgiving, we eat a lot of food. And Christmas, we go over there and open a lot of presents.
Haley Mooney. Me and my family go down to South Texas every year for Thanksgiving and eat at her house. We open presents and put up a tree.
Drake Pierce. We go duck hunting, and then we do our Thanksgiving on Saturday. Christmas, we go duck hunting, and then we do our Christmas on our land and presents.
Andrew Jacob Peon. Well, for Thanksgiving, I usually hang out with family and eat a lot of food. Christmas is the same way, but opening gifts.
Parker, Mr. Clark. For Thanksgiving, I always end up going to my wife's family's, and we have just a regular big get-together. But Christmas, there's a special Christmas movie I always watch every Christmas Eve. That's Silver Bullet by Stephen King. And then Christmas, I just go to my parents.
Can't do good. Some of my holiday traditions are, for Thanksgiving, we hang out with family and celebrate family. For Christmas, we celebrate God's birth or Jesus's birthday and get presents from Santa Claus.
Katie Davis. One of my holiday traditions on Thanksgiving, I stuff myself full of rolls and I eat a lot of turkey. Before actual Christmas Day, we make cookies.
Nate Sanders. Before Christmas, me and my family usually make gingerbread houses and just hang out with family mostly. Usually just We make a turkey with all my family and have a Madden game.
Ryan Phillips. I like to put the star on top of the Christmas tree. And I like cooking with my grandma in the kitchen.
Hi, my grandma. Around Thanksgiving, we like to go to my nanny's house and eat or do things like cooking and cleaning and just have fun. Carson Brown. So for Thanksgiving, around about Thanksgiving break, we'll go hunt for turkeys. Like, we'll probably hunt three down. My Uncle Andrew, he will hold the gun and I will shoot the trigger. And around Christmas, we will set out, not chocolate chip cookies, but like maybe a few different kind of cookies. And then we'll set out like either chocolate milk or white milk, either one. Me and my brother and my sister will try and like stay up and see if Santa will come, and that's it.
My name is Riley Marie Henderson, and for Thanksgiving, I'm gonna go eat with my mama and my papa and go to Miss Bouchard's house, my neighbor that I used to be in with Corgan and Dad.
Okay, see, for Christmas, we'll throw reindeer feed out in the yard, and we'll make these little cookies and milk and stuff like that. And on Thanksgiving, on Sunday, we will go to my boo-boo's and eat like a whole big meal. And at my dad's, we'll just stay there and hang out and watch TV and go to our halls.
I'm going to go to my granny's house and have fun and spend time with family and friends.
Okay, I'm Austin. We go to my nana's to eat Thanksgiving, and sometimes during Christmas time, before Christmas, me and my three cousins, we spend time with each other at my nana's.
For Christmas, me and my family.